Hello guys, hope you all are safe and doing well. So this idea I'm showing you, this decorative item which you can use for any purposes. So that for that purpose, colorful paper, white paper, cello tape and acrylic color, brushes, pencil and scissor and particular glue you need. It may be the fabric glue or it may be the colors you can use, sketch pens and cardboard too you need. And please take first, we start over here with the paper, white paper. We'll take a strip of it. Take it half separated and create a zigzag folding. Cut the edges, both edges in same style. Then glue them together to create a flower pattern. This is a very simple flower. Any kids can also try for that purpose of decoration. Anywhere in a wall decoration, for the purpose of Diwali, for the purpose of in any occasion, as far as the Ganesh Chaturthi is concerned, as far as the Janmashtami is concerned, in Jhula even you can also create this decoration. Not whole, but the flower you can create, either a stem you can create, any part. So similarly, the while coloring these all flowers, we have created number of flowers. Then we are moving ahead to create a stalk based on white paper. So I separated out a paper and I have picked up toothpick. Onto that I will circle, cover it, and I will paste at the end to fix it properly. At the end I will glue it. Now the paper straw are ready, and take any colored paper as per your choices and create a leaves kind of, it is a stem kind of, you have to create onto it. Well, separate it out a paper, fold it in multi-fold and create a, while having multiple cuts, create a frill. Now glue it onto a white straw which we have created from paper itself. Now it circularly move that straw and cover it whole with respect to this frill or leaf. Instead of leaf we are creating this frill. At the end fix it with the glue. So color, we have created number of stem with the same style. Now take a cardboard and create a peacock face or upper portion. Then color it as per your choice. Blue I have colored over here with the acrylic color with the help of brushes. Design it the red and white color too. Now take a circular cardboard and paste all the stamp which we have plated with the colorful paper onto it. This decorative idea will be very helpful for Janmashtami, Ganesh Chaturthi and for Diwali purpose or home decor in a normal way. This idea will look somewhat different. It will cover the wall as well. The wall decoration it can be used as similar to, and fix them all the stem onto it. Now paste the flowers upon the base which we have created. Now the design we have to create on a peacock head with the eyes from white acrylic color. Another design or a basic design, any kids can also follow this kind of basic design. We have dotted polka dot kind of from the brush we can use onto it. take a colorful papers and cover the whole circular base, the lower portion of, with the coverage from this, like in a wings of peacock. Paste them onto the base. For number of different ideas, please like, share and comment on this video. And if you haven't subscribed yet this channel, so please subscribe. And for number of new videos, please press the bell icon so that any new video can YouTube will give you the notification about it at the moment, so that you can see, you can watch the latest different ideas or your decor ideas, so that your time can be utilized in a proper way in during this condition of pandemic. The base is covered. Now paste the peacock hat onto it. Paste some flowers near the hat. So it's almost complete, and this will be very nice and very beautiful decor idea, unique. You can also try. Hope you like. Comment about your liking and other ideas. If you are looking for some new ideas, please comment on it.